If I could have sex with a doppelganger, I think, you know what, I'll be open for it.
Having sex with my doppelganger, 100%, because I would love to know what my vagina feels like for someone else from a different angle, if that makes sense. Because I can't really wrap and break a wrist, so yeah.
Yeah. Probably to see, because like obviously I know what I like, so I wonder what it would feel like someone knowing exactly what I wanted instead of like happening to like cue or move hands or something. I'll just know what I want when I wanted it. I just wondered what the experience would be like.
If I could have sex with a doppelganger, I think, you know what, I'll be open for it. It was like, you know, my height, my same body size. Yeah. So for me, okay, in terms of sexual partner, I just want to expand this. In terms of sexual partner, I usually hook up with, it's not a preference, but just how it comes to me. But usually the guys that I sleep with are usually bigger, taller, broader, more muscular. So I think if I was to hook up with a doppelganger, my body size, I would kind of wanted like, you know, be the one to be in charge, take control, see what it feels like.
I don't think I would have sex with my doppelganger because I feel like that's probably a bit incestuous.
No, I guess not. It would just be weird just looking at myself. I can't even look at myself in the mirror sometimes because you're always going to be your worst critic. You're always going to find little nitpicky things about yourself that you don't like.
Definitely not. I would definitely not have sex with a doppelganger because I don't want to have sex with myself.